Neighbor Nation, it's Cap Neighbor here, back with Mercality Black Ops Zombies, me versus zombies, and let's get into the episode, shall we? I'm recording this directly after my previous match with them, where I made it to level 6, died, so yeah, let's get into the episode, and hopefully I can make it back to level 6, or past level 6, and yeah, and I'm sorry for all the rambling, but it's... I've got a lot of videos to record today. And I'm not trying to rush through my videos, I'm trying to record them as best as I can today. So, yeah. I had to clean my room today, by myself, of course. And, yeah, so, it's been a pretty busy day for me. And, yeah, I should knife them, save my ammo, but shooting them gets me more points. And I need the points. Yes, I know. I wasted a bullet, that was my bad. I hate this when it doesn't give me points. I hate it when it doesn't give me points. I don't know why it's not doing it. But I'm not gonna argue with a fictional character. Shouldn't use them that much, but it happens.
I think DMC is right. It is a bit fishy.
Rebuild this barrier, rebuild the other barrier, probably not gonna get points for it, and I don't know why. It's just such a drag, because it won't give me points. And yes, I know Shikamaru says it. From Naruto. Well, actually, it's Naruto's son said. Shikamaru's son said it too, so. Die. Because you're by yourself? That's why. Come on, get him. Get him. Oh god. Juke him. Insta kill. Okay, maybe he does cuss a little more than I thought. I didn't know he cussed that much, but that's my bad. Cause I've
now I just need the shot glass.
I got rid of my other gun.
Hey, where is all the ammo at? Hey, snipers may wear diapers, but we get all the ladies, eh?
Die. Die.
Russia with great affection.
if I hit that one. Get him! Get him! Dang it! How did I not get them? How did it bounce back? Run, 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 run down the stairs. Get this. Rebuild some of these barriers.
I think DMC is right. It is a bit fishy.
Seriously, that was the third one? Well, I'm probably not making it as far as I did the last time, in the previous video that I recorded. But it's worth a try. A stretch, but worth a try. And I try to leave this room, but I want to leave this room. But also, if I open more doors, more zombies are able to come after me. So yeah. And I'm also playing this by myself, which is a challenge that I accept. I also have the Bean Boozle beans that my brother got. And actually, I'm going to pause this and I'll be back. Give me 1 minute because I'm going to show you. Okay, I have them. And I'm sorry I don't have face cam, but... And see, I have them, and it's the... I forget what edition. It's the fourth edition of the Bean Boozled Beans. And this is the one that has the coconut or spoiled milk. So, yeah, it's got all the original flavors. But I'm looking forward to doing it and seeing what flavors I get. And if it's anything, these ones are worse than the Harry Potter beans. They are. They're worse than the Harry Potter beans. They have some of the same flavors as the Harry Potter beans, but they are worse. Because I don't know how to explain it. They have the grass flavors. They have lawn clippings or lime. They have rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Tutti Frutti or stinky socks. Chocolate pudding or dog food. Strawberry banana smoothie, or rotten fish, blueberry or toothpaste, which wouldn't be that bad, juicy pear or burger, which Harry Potter also has, as the long clippings one, caramel corn, moldy cheese, and the coconut and spoiled milk one, the one I said before. They have peach, or beef, or... I don't know what that one says. But yeah, if you're hyped for this, I'm not going to do it while I'm not going to use them yet. I'm going to save them for a later video because I honestly want more people around for when I do it, because then it makes it the more people that, like, I'm going to do something like this, like when my brother and sisters are, whatever. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet. I'm still thinking about what I'm going to do. So yeah, I'm not sure how I'm going to use them yet. But let's get back into the zombies video. But I'm going to go put them back real fast in the drawer over there. Let's see, do I want to open that door, or do I want to open upstairs? I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I know I'm going to die. Thank you. That helps. That helps a lot. Let's open this door just because, to do it. No mystery box here. I'm probably gonna die this round, of course, because it always seems to happen. I die whenever I make it to the sixth round. And let's see, let's do it. Let's just open, let's try to get as many zombies as I can to come in. And I'm probably gonna die horribly, but YOLO. You're already in here? Yep, I knew I was going to die. I'm going to end this video here. If you like this video, like a comment, and subscribe, and stay awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.